It's Tequila, I think he's about to do.
Interesting to note, Ted, that when Kurt Browning, the first time I saw him and had the opportunity of commentating about him, it was Cincinnati, and he was very good, and I remember saying, well, I thought that he had a lot of potential, but that was really only 2 years ago.
That's right.
And here he is as the world champion, and that is a tremendous accomplishment for him, 2 years from being what amounted to an unknown to the champion of the world, and he probably will stay there for quite some time.